When idiot Philistine non-reading fuckers run the world and kill everything fine, there's a place you can go, be surrounded with thoughts, wear the armor against all that's unkind. Spoonbill, Spoonbill, real books are the vessels of good. Books are the greatest creations of men, and it's Spoonbill that's well understood.